Last week, I was unfairly ejected from ringside because of the fear of what I was going to do to AJ Styles. Someone else should be feeling the exact same fear. That someone else is Brock Lesnar. His advocate can bloviate all he wants. Brock can jump around in this ring with a smile on his face all he wants, but fear is setting in. And at Survivor Series, the beast will be beaten. The beast will be victimized. The beast will be conquered. And I will forever be known as the Beast Master. And now I will speak to my people in my language of Punjabi. Aj Samir Singh, AJ Sazu, Savak Skauka, the Survivor Series, the man, modern day Maharaj.
That was disrespectful.
No fear in the challenger here tonight, AJ Styles.
Oh, look at that guts of Samir Singh.
What stupidity.
Oh, might be the ladder. And now AJ Styles taking out Samir Singh.
Oh, God.
Sunil can only watch.
Heavy right hands from the phenomenal.
Oh!
So Samir's fighting for the honor of Jinder Mahal. Who's going to fight for the honor of paying Samir's medical bills? That's what I want to know.
Oh, could be over early. Calling for the Styles clash. Here is AJ.
Oh, no.
Up he goes and down.
Good
Styles
night,
clash. Samir.
I changed my pick. I think AJ's got this one.
Great call. Oh, and wait a minute. With the WWE Champion, Jinder Mahal, right after the decision.
Well, it's clear why Jinder Mahal wanted to remain at ringside.
And not ejected this time here. And stand here. You have to wonder, was this premeditated by Jinder Mahal?
Of course it was. It had to be.
Why wouldn't it be? When you're the champion and you're on top of the mountain, you want to stay there by any means necessary. And AJ Styles disrespected Jinder. Jinder was trying to speak to his people in Punjabi.
Oh, stop it.
Oh, what, Byron? Because they're on the other side of the world, they don't count.
Mahal wants the world to know he is the superior champion in WWE.
And the Colossus to Styles.
That was a message signed, sealed, and delivered for Mr. Lesnar. The address reads Suplex City.
Oh.
What a display by the modern-day Maharaja. What a statement.
As far-fetched as it may seem to some, what if that is the scene when Jinder Mahal...
Wait a minute. I don't think Jinder's finished.
Oh, no, Mahal.
Another one.
Mahal, another Colossus to Styles.
The WWE Champion has lost it.
I think if you're taking on Brock Lesnar, you gotta lose it a little bit.